Oh my god, I'm crying. Woo! Hold on. Hello, besties. It's me, Paige, and we have something super exciting to react to right now. Gonna be reacting to the SB19 Go Up Unreleased lyric video that they just posted for us because it's been 2 years since Go Up went viral on Twitter and it was trending and everything. And yeah, it's so crazy that it's been 2 years. I've been tweeting about it for the past couple of days. Well, 2 days. It's literally insane to think about how different my life would be if I did not see that tweet, which I think goes for a lot of people. I know that's how a lot of people discovered them, and it's just crazy, like, to think about. It's something I've been thinking about the past couple of days because I knew this was coming up. And actually, my 2 years since my first reaction to SB19 is coming up on September 17th, so maybe I'll make another video reacting to myself, reacting to that. That would be kind of fun, I think. But yeah, without further ado, we're gonna watch this. I think Jasmine's busy. She hasn't texted me back in a while, so sorry she's not in this video. Jasmine, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. I can't wait for this. It's an old video, and I've just been in my feels lately, so. Okay, here we go. Also, can I just say that Go Up is such a timeless bop. Like, I could listen to it and never get tired of it. And like, I do. I do listen to it, and I don't get tired of it. So, we love that. Okay, okay. Okay, guys. Okay, here we go. Yeah, we gonna go up. I actually was going through my old tweets because of it's been 2 years. And that outfit that Pablo has on, I commented on it before. I was like, he looks so good in orange. Oh! Stop! They look... Stop! Look at them, babies! And it wasn't even that long ago. I can't believe. Like, Justin looks like a baby. Oh, I love this hair color on Stell. And also this outfit. I remember in my first reaction, I was like drawn to him, like, fast. Oh, and look at Josh! Why didn't they release this? This lyric video is so good. Wait, I love this lyric video so much. They all have their little own colors going on. Wait, why didn't they release this? Stop. It's almost cool though that they did it because we're seeing it now. I don't know. Oh, he looks so good. Stop, stop. His outfit, his hair, everything. That hair is so good on him. Okay, don't get me started on Pablo, guys. Come on, that color and his hair. Stop. Oh, they all look so cute. Oh! Yeah, we gonna go up. Stop, this song never gets old. Never. Okay, best part of the song right here. Oh. He looks so good, Jeff! Oh my god, he looks so good. That hair color is amazing on him. Ah! Wait! Okay, I know I said it like a million times, but this lyric video is great. I love it so much. I can't believe I'm like getting emotional. Stop. Wait. I can't do this. Mentally, I'm not there. Josh, don't look at me like that. Stop. Oh my god. Oh my god. Even like the old. Oh my god. This is not real. I cannot believe. Like, it's been so hard for me to like grasp everything that has happened in the short span of the 2 years that I've been standing them. Like, even, like, literally, It's crazy to think about, even during the pandemic and lockdown, they accomplished so many things and like still have been releasing content. They've been working so hard. It's crazy to have like watched their growth because it literally has only been 2 years. Imagine like what they're gonna accomplish within the next 5 years. Like I can't even wrap my head around the thought of it. Oh my gosh, yeah, I don't know. I've just been on Twitter the past couple of days seeing a whole bunch of emotional tweets and literally crying. I've been listening to SB19 nonstop. Not that I don't already do that, but like I've been in my feels and yeah, like I said at the beginning, it's crazy that like one tweet literally changed my life. Like actually, like I don't even know what I would be doing right now if I didn't discover SB19. Soft hours, I know, I'm sorry. But like, it's true. Like, and I'm sure a lot of you can probably relate to that. Even like me and Jasmine, like I know we like were already best friends before SB19, but we have gotten so much closer because of them. And I don't know, it's just crazy. Oh my God, I'm emotional. Like, oh my God, I'm crying. Woo, hold on. Oh my God, why am I crying? Am I okay? I'm not okay. Hold on. Okay. Anyways, now that I'm literally sobbing on camera, bye. That just like hit me out of nowhere. Oh my God, hello? Anyways, I don't know, just I've met so many people because of SB19. Like I've made so many friends. I'm literally crying. Oh, hello. Okay, let me like not be emotional. Okay, I literally put on mascara for this video and it's gonna come off. Goodbye. Why am I crying? That's embarrassing. Anyways, I have made so many friends because of SB19. Like I literally, like, thank you, SB19. Like, you guys, I don't think, understand, like, how many people you've brought together. And it's just so amazing to see the fan base, like, 18 work so hard for SB19. Like, the relationship that we have is something that I've literally never seen before. Like, oh, I'm just so thankful to all my friends. If you're watching this, I love you so much. You know who you are. Actually, everyone that is watching this, all my subscribers, you are all my friends. Let's be honest here. We're besties. And thank you so much for not only supporting SB19, but supporting the reactors and all this, like, for 2 years. Like, I've been able to react to SB19 for 2 years and also make amazing friends, and it's crazy. Someone commented on my live last night how they've also been watching me since my first reaction to SB19, and they've been able to, like, go on this, like, journey standing SB19 with me, and that's, like, crazy. Like, it's crazy! Oh my gosh! Anyways, I'm gonna end this video and go cry some more, probably. Thank you so much for watching. Happy 2 years. Oh, SB19, I love you so much. Thank you for everything. 18, thank you for everything. I love you guys so much. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye.